Jesus, these guys have a lot of fucking health.
What are you doing? Dress.
Okay. Put some music on.
Uh-oh. Are we the right channel?
I mean...
Yes, we are.
Pog. Heard your voice in so long.
Like,
where you been?
Been a whole, like, what, 21 hours? It's crazy.
See, I thought Torghast was easy because you always got the same, you always got the powers you needed.
Yeah.
Always.
Because like, in, like, the Twisting Corridor one, like, you're
yeah,
almost always
with,
gonna
like,
get it.
Yeah, you end up with, like, 90 powers at the end of
there,
it.
There, yeah.
For Death Knight, it's just like, alright, how many horsemen am I getting this run? It's like the random.
Actually, I ended up never using the horsemen. I used, the combo that that increases my death coil damage. That spits the death coils, and the one that increases your damage. Like, I would be 150% damage, 150% haste, like,
yeah,
all the time.
You use that, plus, I think it's only Unholy, but the one that makes it so if they die, it puts a dot on, with your death coil, and if they die while they have it, it raises another zombie. Yeah,
that's
brawling.
That's, like, the best power.
Yeah. That one should be epic, honestly. How good it is.
And the one that gave me Red Thirst as well. And it's like just chaining Death Strikes, you get Red Thirst back, you grow, you get the Embiggen one.
Yeah. That's really good.
You literally just get the infinite Immo Aura and just stack the Immo Aura damage. That's all you do as Demon Hunter.
One for Blood, I had Dancing Room open down to a 20-second cooldown.
Oh yeah, it's like Icebound Fortitude. You do it, you Death Strike twice, and it's back up.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying. It's just nonstop death coils. And for a while, I'd get the one that increases. Like, I would actually use it on my pet and increases damage. But then it's like I don't even need it. I just need it on myself.
Yeah.
Tried leveling my DK, man. I fucking miss Blood DK.
Cross is where it's at, man.
Dude, I raided Frost for like 2 years.
Frost is where it's at as he plays.
Hey, if Frost was good, you'd know I'd be playing it.
What's crazy is, I think it was when... What was before Legion? Warlords of Draenor?
Yeah.
When Warlords of Draenor came out, the guild was like, oh, you need to go Unholy, Frost sucks. And I was so pissed, because I was like, man, I wanted to just play Frost. So I played Unholy for a while, then they fixed Frost, and then I was like, man, I played Frost, I want to say, all the way to the end of that expansion.
I'm somewhere in that storyline. I think I'm on the waiting for Frost to get fixed part still.
Which was the final boss? It was Gul'dan. Was that
Nighthold?
Nighthold, yeah.
Frost was busted in Nighthold.
Oh, dude, that was so much fun.
He had insane breath timings. Like,
oh, dude, you breath the whole time.
Yeah.
It was the boss that was that summoned all the ads, the little the tornado, the, you know, the elemental ads. She was out in the courtyard.
It's not Elisande. It's, I know what you're talking about, though.
Like that Luriel.
Yeah, that fight was bonkers as Frost.
That fight was fucking awful, dude.
Someone stone up, please.
Imagine being able to have a chance at 2 damage specs being good.
And then the other fight that Frost was a ton of fun on was the Scorponok, Scorpo, whatever the heck his name was.
Scorporon.
That's a fire mage fight. Scorporon was like 100% fire mage fight. I absolutely loved padding on that shit.
I used to like, my graphics card would lag. I mean, my computer would lag out with so much damage.
I was actually just running that for the fucking balance of power shit.
Let me drop a feast. Hey everybody, everybody that's using the weak aura, if you were complaining that it didn't like play a sound for you or anything like that, you can open up the weak aura and check a box that'll have it play a sound when it's your turn to interrupt.
And then after that was it Sargeras? Tomb of Sargeras.
Yeah, that weak aura glows when it wants it to be working.
Yeah, Tomb was next. And Yesterday it does, but you can also make it play like an air horn.
It was so much, like, I was so sad to leave Frost for that, because Unholy, the set bonus was for Unholy. But it was fun. Ooh.
I hope we get set bonuses next year. Because they said they're bringing tier back.
That'd be really, yeah, really nice.
I love set bonus because I love the way it made it's. It reminded me of Diablo. It's like, okay, you want to play this way? The downside was it kind of forced you to play a certain way.
Yeah, but you can always be like, okay, next year you'll have a different playstyle. Whereas this, it's kind of like, alright, well. I feel like I'm going to play like this the whole expansion.
BM Hunter and Legion, you use like the set pieces from like 3 raids back because it was better than anything else.
Yep. 2-2-2.
I liked getting my Army of Darkness back. Or Army of the Dead or whatever it was.
Mm-hmm. The whole I-Beam build in Antorus for BM Hunter was super fun with the Radon's Legendary plus the gear set.
I-Beam Zero CD.
Yeah.
They were trying to get... People were, like, petitioning to get them to add that legendary back.
It's a really fun legendary. So cool.
Right now, I-Beam hits, like, a... Well, Noodle, right?
Pretty much.
Yeah, but it gives you Demonic. That's the real... Unless you're dumb like Thagerman Run Momentum.
I've never used Momentum. That shit is fucking awful.
Okay, let's kill this boss. What do you say?
That'd be cool.
Yes.
Oh, we're done. Cool.
You're on pull.
Five.
Blast him.
Four. Three. Two.
I will rend potions.
Oh my god. I'm in key talents, I think. Thanks, dude.
Soaks coming up.
Destruction rains.
In the back.
Four, three.
Jump off.
Two.
Oh, just die.
Okay.
Yeah. I cross called that, by the way. Whoever was the back beam needed to soak that.
It's
right
pretty
there.
Quiet. I heard it.
I was halfway back and I didn't have horse.
Many homies have a tome.
What?
I do.
Tomies?
Any tomies?
I can put a bunch in the guild bank too.
Appreciate you, Robbie.
I heard like a whisper of get back. I was like, huh?
Yeah. Oh, if I cross, he's gonna turn himself up. And if you couldn't hear him there, you should turn him up as well.
All the way up.
Or mute him. Whichever's easier.
Hello?
Hello.
Loud and clear now.
Any better?
Perfect.
Dude, that's so much. I've never heard you at this volume in my life.
Actual voice.
I don't like it.
Is that what
now
it
stay
like?
Warrior.
Wait. Say that again.
Leap Discord.
Make sure you use at least 24 R's.
What tab are the tomes in?
Oh yes, the groups. The second tab, I think I saw them in.
Thank you, Thagrim.
Yeah. Groups.
Alright, now I have single target talents.
Urteo, eat up. Make sure you guys are using weapon oils.
If you take uneven stacks out of the bank, I will kill you! Someone keeps leaving like 7. Who does that?
Take uneven stacks.
Who's okay. Taking 13?
You can look in the log. It's probably Gordy.
No, I only
take
full
the
stacks.
Uneven stacks out. For my own use.
The person who probably did it probably had one to make their inventory not uneven.
One thing that sucks though
is. Even worse.
Greater so.
Limit you can't reorganize, so it's.
You click on a small stack and it becomes a big stack.
Someone log in. Pause it up after this. One,
two. I will rend your soul. I would enjoy wrenching the
There's the damage. 19. Aw, oh, now of course I gotta get out.
Beams. There's an orb real close.
I will crush your heart.
Soaks.
Four, three, two, one.
Good push. Immune's coming up soon.
I will crush your heart.
Soaks. Interrupts.
Wrenching the sin from you.
Interrupts.
Us.
They're being kicked so fast the tracker doesn't even like work.
Soaks. Remember, just cleaving onto the specter, cleaving off of Darkbane. Soaks.
I got the ball.
That looks bubbles. Okay, we got two here, and these should have gone to blue. It's okay, it's too late now. We'll move after we kill them. Soaks.
Get ahead.
Interrupts. Kill this ad, the next set's in 25 seconds.
Sin consumes your
heart. Ton of
soaks. Okay, go ahead and move to the next spot. Baiting puddles towards the walls now.
Consumes your heart. Four, three, two, one.
Pretty good fall.
Nice.
I got it.
Make sure you keep interrupts up.
Sin consumes your heart.
Kills him, sir.
Soaks.
What's up?
Not bouncing yet.
Trust me. What you're seeing now is my normal state.
Boss.
Get ready for beams. Don't get knocked into these beams. Don't get knocked into these beams. It's not spinning yet. Next one will spin. This one has lasers.
So the boss one again?
Don't stand on the things. Don't stand on the things. Get to the corner. Get to X. Bottles. Soaks. This one's not bouncing. Still not bouncing. And we just skip. Full skip that set of ads. The next set we want to immune.
Make yours unseen.
Okay, there's gonna be another set of beams. Don't get knocked into it. Soaks are coming out in five. This one's bouncing. Soaks coming out. This one's bouncing. And then beams right after. Or during, kind of. Oh, timers are weird. This is just beams. Don't get knocked into the lasers. Big heals on Dryce. Dryce, use everything you have. Okay, immune this next set at Soaks, this is bouncing. And then immune this next set of ads, everyone who can.
Four,
Second potions. I mean these adds. These ones are doing bullet hells. We've only got one. Just make sure we tank that add. Don't do any damage to it. Just tank that add. Get the boss away from it.
Look at that shit.
Get the boss away from that add. Soak now. This is bouncing. Interrupt that add. Nice job, guys.
Yeah, it's a boss.
Boss right there.
Fuck yeah.
Dude, skip 2 weeks.
We skipped so many ads.
That was beautiful. Yeah, that makes.
We got a piece of plate, guys.
Are we kidding?
What is that?
Yeah, it's got a socket on it.
Boo.
And guess who doesn't need it?
Dude.
We're going to council next. This next boss is a doozy.
Oh yeah,
one shot incoming.
I mean, there's just some.
Was that two pulls? One of which we died to, like the first soak of the fight.
I'm gonna call it a one shot.
That's a one shot. Yeah.
It was a mulligan the first one.
It's just like hungering, except super clean instead.
Mulligan.
Who is logging?
Yeah, I was gonna say.
I'm uploading now.
Okay.
I've got logs. If nobody was live logging, okay, cool.
That was so smooth.
Great, nice damage.
Kicked ass there, yeah.
That was really good healing. And
feels
both.
Good, dude.
I do all the things.
It makes me sad when Deathstrike doesn't crit until Rune of the Fallen Crusader falls off.
Yeah, I mean, that last gift helped so much too.
Although,
like,
Seer got a better healing parse than I did, so.
Oh no. Okay, there's probably gonna be some trash on the way to council, and we'll switch around the group. This is a 5-heal fight, so it's gonna be some pretty big switches.
We got the 2 AMZs for it, too. That's nice.
We do.
Yep, we went to the wrong fight.
Eh.
Only one day.
No, I don't know, dude. I mean,
we skipped those ads because we had Vantus.
A lot of damage across the board for everybody.
We skipped those ads because we had Vantus.
That's true.
Yeah.
Yeah, the last ad skip that we got was very clutch.
Can we take this portal over here? Where does this go?
Oh, we might be able to, yeah.
It's
possible, because we've done a lot of that trash.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, take the portal.
Very nice.
Fuck yeah.
Easy.
Healers, I'm gonna post the stuff in our Discord.
Dude, it's a good raid night.
There's no chance Thomas is on.
Let me message him. I'll just text him real quick.
Wrong tank. I was.
Hershey discovers the skip, and this is how we thank him.
That's what happens in our keys, so no different.
What keys?
Just murder me.
He paid me not to heal you, I'm sorry.
Can you fight council before, like, killing Anerva?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Prereqs for counselor.
Oh, yeah.
That's
yeah, didn't, cool. I don't know, Limit did that. They killed this first, didn't they? believe so.
No, I'm pretty sure they all killed the Nerver first.
There was some guild that did. Maybe I'm wrong. The other was.
This boss is the next step up from the last three.
Yeah, it was like a wall for a point, and then...
I know that. The guild I'm thinking of, they realize that, like, immediately afterwards, but... I could have swore it was Limit. Maybe I'm just...
No, Limit's the one that they did up, and then they were like... Line. Yeah, they like, we're taking a break for the night, we're just gonna get a few pulls in, and then they killed it.
Oh, you're right. Yep. I remember that.
Killed the non-accident. Maybe we can do that.
Yeah.
Hey guys, everyone turn off your streams. We're just going to do a couple experimental pulls tonight.
Yeah, we're all going to bed in the next 15 minutes, so we gotta just get a couple experimental pulls in.
Ibak, you remember the time we actually killed this on the test?
Oh yeah, I remember a few pulls. I was on the floor.
It's a lot harder than it was in the PTR.
Is it harder now than what it was?
Well, we don't have, like, 45 renown or whatever for starters.
Yeah. Everything was stacked up.
What is that mob doing? He's just going over there. Hanging out with his buds.
Get him.
He's getting mind controlled is what he's getting. Yeah, it was so weird with the arrow keys and stuff. Like, you had, like, the arrow keys like you had on... Make logo.
I'm picturing like a mix between this fight and what's his name? The gnome boss in Bizarre Lord. With the bots.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Tinker.
I got to work. Yeah.
I'm still bummed we never progged that in Street Sharks.
Which one?
Mechatork.
Oh, seriously.
Made Earth was just like, no, that's not.
A very wild fight. To Paraga, anyway.
It was so fun.
We were suffering from pretty harsh burnout at that point.
That's true. If you remember, I tanked our Rosticon Killstrom.
Did you?
Yep.
Who was our other tank at the time?
Draxum, but he was out for some reason that night.
Oh, yeah, what happened to him?
He went... So he was in that other guild, Firmly Grasp It, last year, and then he quit. Let's finish up this loot. We need one more vote, it looks like.
Yeah, sorry. If it's the plate thing, it's me. Sorry.
Okay.
So what order are we killing these homies?
We're killing them in Frida, Stavros, Nicholas order.
Reading this right, or is this is like a 10-minute fight?
Sure can be.
I think it was.
So since it's not in, alright, put in healing channel. Gordian Strum AMS is going to be super helpful for the dancing fevers. Gordy, you're going to AMS all the odd ones. Strum all the evens. AMZ.
Yeah, I know what you meant.
What's AMS?
Is that like AMS is a tough one.
Yeah, AMS is the shield. Okay. AMZ is the bubble.
Okay, AMZ.
The dome.
And, Thagrim, you're gonna darkness whenever you see a spirit link totem. It's gonna be the first. Dancing Fever, the fourth, and the seventh.
Damn, he's actually gotta pay attention to the ground.
Can I get a summons when you guys are done?
How are we doing the jumps? Are we just calling like groups or everyone?
So there's five people that'll get targeted with it, and it's generally the way we've got the cooldown set up is we're just gonna jump. Everybody's just gonna jump five times. So we've got the cooldown set up, so we've got damage reductions and, you know, like rally, AMZ, spirit link, darkness, all that kind of stuff stacked up for dancing fevers. So we can just jump, get the big damage events out of the way.
Be smart about it though, and pay attention to their raid health, because if you see several people at or below 30%, don't jump.
So we should probably have the raid frames on our UI, is what you're saying?
Yeah, it'll help you not kill everybody.
Yeah, I had a socket save for this too.
What was that? You said it one more time. I was looking at something. What was it that about?
Don't jump if people are gonna die.
Oh, the jumping thing. Okay, yep. Gotcha.
I don't know if I can resist the urge to play this game and not constantly mash my spacebar.
Right?
Tell it me, dude.
Is Dryce in the raid? Dryce cannot be in the raid.
Well, he's just a left to right kind of guy, right?
He will murder us.
Is it during the dance as well, or is it during they're down?
No, I can. Do you want me to link my picture thing somewhere else?
Yeah, link your picture thing in raid strategy. One last thing, look in required weak auras and pins. There is a weak aura that we all need to have for the dark recital. So while we could just kind of YOLO that on heroic, there's a very important strategy we do for it on mythic where we all stack up. And if you get the dark recital, you move right and you're stacked the entire time. And if you don't get the dark recital, you move left. What?
Okay.
What?
Purple. Purple. Hello.
For the share the dark, joke with the dark class. Style,
he's having
are
a
we doing
night,
the circle then?
Purple. What? Sorry, what'd you say, Hazar?
Hello.
For the dark recital, are we going to do the circle thing that we move to right and circle the boss?
That's exactly right. Yeah. If you get dark recital on.
All right. Purple, I'm muting you.
Purple. Why are you just laughing at us?
Which is seven?
I don't know, but I want to know what was so funny.
Laughing gas or something.
Guess he can't hear us?
No idea. So that arrow will just point left or right for us. Basically.
Purple was just laughing manically.
Oh, I need to summon myself.
Do you have a cat meowing or?
I don't have a cat.
I don't know what he was hearing. Yeah.
What were you hearing?
I think it was my stream.
Oh my gosh.
I was changing the sounds on the bigwig stuff.
Are you watching
No, purple's on acid, it's fine.
Way to get purple in trouble, Hershey.
And I was selecting some of the cat noises for for obvious reasons.
Funny. Got an
upgrade. So everybody make sure sorry, Storm, we're gonna do the ring in a second. Everybody make sure you've got the weak aura.
So that arrow will just point us right or left, is that what you said?
It'll point you right or left and you'll just go the direction it points. Yeah. If you get dark recital on you, if you're going right, you're gonna stay stacked up the whole time and just circle around the boss together.
I cannot be defeated. I beat all men.
Officers, can we revote on the ring? Just make sure.
Also to note for the dark recital stuff, it's more of like a stutter step, not like sprinting around the boss, right?
Yeah, good call. Yeah, you're just barely, you're moving as a stacked group and you're just making sure you're stacked the whole time, not getting hit by the red puddles. So you're right, you're exactly right, it's a stutter step.
We should practice our stutter steps somewhere while we're waiting.
You stack on each other and stutter step around the room. Sorry. Discussing this ring.
We could. Mark somebody. We can try it.
Heretics! You will suffer for this interruption.
If anybody needs any enchants or anything, just let me know. I can hook you guys up with whatever. Like me, pop it in trade.
Okay. Let's get some pulls in. Other things to note. When we kill a boss, it leaves a spirit behind that does an ability for the rest of the fight. So we're going to be doing Dark Recital the whole time, even when Stavros is dead. We're going to be interrupting Frida the whole time, even when Frida is dead. Nicholas being dead means we killed the boss, so let's do it. Let's give it a shot.
Well, you got the legs in there right now. if you want wrists, that's not the right slot.
Oh, the interrupts on Frida. Sure.
I got a burst to ring.
Burst enchant mooter?
I was enchanting Cantora. If you need one, just pop it in trade. Yeah. Burst the ring? Yeah.
We're gonna mark Frida with.
Thank you.
How do we mark Frida? Okay, she's gonna stay skull.
Marker, ha ha ha.
Your boss mod's add-on's gonna mark skull on the dutiful attendance.
I turned that off.
Okay.
But I will pick a different marker just in case.
So Ravi, is that on pull for damage?
Eh? What did I do?
Cooldown swings.
Did it? No?
No?
What do you mean?
Well, you haven't said it. I can't tell if that's...
Oh, somewhere what? Between 0 and 1 minute? So, so with the heroic damage, you know how the damage kind of ramps up the longer
the
fight goes
on? Yeah, it normally
comes
whenever you get the first dance with your partner bullshit.
Yeah, so just kind of somewhere in there, because... Just kind of splitting up the wings a little bit. So, really I set the SLTs and the tranks first. And then wings we can just kind of feel out and see how it's going. I'm going to start as disc.
Okay.
You can do fever if you're disc though.
Yeah, so the idea is I should be able to spirit shell every dancing fever.
Did someone put down a kill pink?
So was I not paying attention? I don't remember hearing. What, what's this specially different thing?
There's two specially different things. Well, really one big one. When the bosses die, they still do their mechanics. So they leave a ghost behind that pops up every once in a while. So Frida is always going to need to be interrupted, and Stavros is always going to do Dark Recital. So you need to get a weak aura that we posted, and that I think across LinkedIn.
Right, yeah, channel. I got that.
Agent.
And then just stack up and move the direction it tells you to.
The big one for us, Grater, is Dancing Fever. Everyone, or five people are going to get. Was it five stacks? Three stacks of Dancing Fever? Anytime they jump, a stack is removed, and everyone in the raid takes 5,000 damage. So if everyone starts jumping at the same time, we immediately die. So that's what most of the big cooldowns are going to be used for.
Okay, so nobody play jump around.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, nobody should be jumping.
But I'm Mario.
But we do have darkness.
Just ignored.
We have darkness. We have AMS for every single one. We'll have spirit shell for every single one. And we'll have either aura or darkness SLT for every single one.
Damn it, fellow. I can hear the noise in my head.
Cross and Gordy, when you guys are ready, let's get some pulls in.
I'm ready. When's the hero time
no,
for this?
No, you should not unbind the jump key.
Because then you'll just die, right?
That's a good question. I think we do it on the last boss at 100%. Not
greater than 4 minutes into the fight.
Yes.
Yes.
It's going to be like 7 minutes into the fight.
Three armies? Let's go.
Yep. The window to get all the jumps done is like 30 seconds, so we have some time.
Across, you ready?
So, which two are you thinking, Ping?
Do like we normally do, I'll get Baroness and Nicholas first.
Alright.
And we're killing Frida first.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Splendid! A battle to win!
I will break you!
Bask in his power!
Beware!
Rise as an agent of the Master's rage!
Attendant?
Okay, spirit shells are up.
This is jump time. Everybody jump. Everybody jump.
Ooh, no! Is that right? I should have called it earlier.
I saw him, I just didn't
we only had like 5 seconds left of the debuff.
Let's okay. Just kill us all.
I mean, shouldn't there be like an order of
so what we're doing is we're stacking cooldowns and all jumping at once. So that needed to be Spirit Link, Darkness, AMZ, all of us jumping, right?
But don't you wait between the jumps slightly so we can heal?
The time between jumping is enough.
Yeah, that first one should have been Spirit Link, Totem, Darkness, Gordy, AMZ, Mad Wings.
Okay.
I need to set up my boss mods to warn me about that.
Caught me off guard.
How are you doing that?
I'm changing the sound. Does anybody have an extra flask for fell heals?
I do.
Did anyone's arrow weak aura not load? Because mine did not.
Mine did not.
Mine did
I don't remember seeing anything.
Let's go look.
Did we even get the ability?
Yes, we did.
So this is Council Blood. It's the right encounter ID. Let's give it another shot.
Yeah.
And see if it still isn't working, and we'll grab a different one if it doesn't work. Did the interrupts weak aura work? It would have been just Brisinger and Hazar that would have gotten their alert there.
I'm just a big square with one or two.
Okay, that if it showed that, then that worked.
So I wasn't second interrupt theirs.
Did we get two? Yeah, you would have been second.
Yeah, because it's glowing for me on the second one.
Okay, perfect.
All right.
Robbie, say when.
5.
Might be getting a little ahead of ourselves, but tanks, when we're about to kill Frida, make sure we take her to the center of the room.
I will drag you! Fade my body in such fire to the
tide! Okay, Dancing Fever, Greater Across, Ebot, Cantora, Urs. Stack up. We need to get our CDs down. And everybody jump.
Attendant.
Kill the attendant.
Everyone find your
okay, this should be the... Yeah, it's not loading. Whoa. It's not loading at all.
No, it's not.
Okay, we'll find another weak core.
What's that weak core supposed to do?
It's supposed to put an arrow on our screen. And if you get Dark Recital on you, you move right and the arrow points to the right. And you just stay stacked up and move right. And if you don't get Dark Recital on you, the arrow points to the left and you move left and you just stand there. Yeah, here's the reload one. This one will work better. Posted it in Raid Chat and it's in the same channel.
The weak core that was planned before. The trigger for it is he yells the direction, and didn't look like he yelled the direction in chat. That's probably why it's not working.
Oh. Wait, is that weak aura for
this? This is the weak aura for like the heroic dance thing.
Okay.
Don't take this one.
Get the one I linked. Get the one I linked, not the one across linked. The one across linked is wrong.
So
if you need help, in the intermission dance, that one will help you. Our bad.
Yeah, I wondered that. I was looking at the conditions, and it was like it had arrows up and left and right and stuff. I was like, what is this trying to do?
Hi, Daisy.
Sorry, are you trying to type yours out and find acrosses and delete it?
Oh, I linked it in Raid Strategy as well.
Okay.
Or required add-ons in weak auras.
Before?
No, just
now. New one?
New one. Robbie and Greater, when you guys have that weak aura, we'll go again. It's going to take a little bit of getting used to this strat. It's very different from what we do in Heroic, but the good news is we're going to do it again for Stone Legion, so it's good practice.
Ah.
Okay.
Who knows? Stone Legion might not even be a boss by the time we get there.
Nerf
health.
Get next
week? I don't know about that. It's
supposed to be extremely buggy still.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, Dancing Fever 1. Get those CDs down. Okay, I don't see Spirit Link yet. There it is, jump. Everybody
attended.
Jump. Stack up for recital now. Get ready to move. Let's keep going. Let's see if we see any other weird overrun.
It actually works. That's good.
Go ahead and be res. Who's got the next one? It's probably Greater, right, with AM? So beer is Greater. Oh, we used one already. Okay.
Okay.
Who do we be res there?
Me.
Okay. Attendant? Attendant?
I'll just trank this one since we probably won't make the third.
Is the next one Greater's AM or is it Mads?
I can't see!
Oh, it's Mads, never mind.
Stack up for recital. move, and then we're jumping after this dark recital.
The red arrow with the red room is very good.
I wonder if we can change the color of it.
Well, I mean, if it's not green, you know it's red.
I mean, it says right or left.
It does. It says it out loud, right?
Yeah.
You get a marker, like, where to stack?
Yeah.
Sorry, I had taken my other screen down. It was on your week or a page.
I can't tell the color. I'm mistaken. Hopefully this isn't too loud.
Okay, so... Does everybody kind of get the picture with our strat for that dark recital? Let's make sure we're not moving too fast if you get the dark recital on you. So if it tells you to move right, we should just kind of be stutter stepping around, slowly moving in a circle around the boss.
And that weak aura works really great, actually.
Yeah.
Would it help if you mark someone to go right every time? Just to guide the group with a mark
on
the right?
Sometimes it's not... It's going to be kind of weird.
Yeah, though. they can go even
but
if they don't
have
it.
But they can go no matter what, right?
Mark across.
Put it on a melee.
We just need a starting.
I'll put it on my head.
It'll just stop people from getting ahead and then nuking the rest of the group.
Yeah. And essentially, we're kind of stacking at blue.
So green's the starting position?
Green is my head.
Okay, we'll
I'm going to move right always. At least for the start here, so we can learn the movement.
We lost a tank.
Uh-oh.
Pang.
The wasps are back.
Rip timer.
This is the point where you bring me in, you switch somebody over to the tank, and then we one-shot the boss and while Pang's gone.
Yeah.
Just like Nazar.
actually what happened.
We literally
Pang missed
have,
our
like,
first Nazar kill.
I think we have like two, three people that use melee attacks for physical. Not a big loss. Don't need the monk.
Closer to Frida?
Like, this is 40 yards to Frida, so if we move blue just in front of this, then okay, no one has to move.
Sounds good. There's Pang.
Alright.
He has returned.
We're not going to be killing the same time soon.
Okay, this time we're going to get through that first dark recital with no deaths. Show me the one who that's our goal. Such
destruction. Low bar.
Five, very low bar. Three, two, one. Okay, first Dancing Fever, get those CDs down. And jump. Just keep jumping.
Especially at
attendant. And can you just always call in?
Yeah.
Sweet. Okay, stack up and start moving now. Now, purple, you're moving so too fast.
Okay.
Yeah. Keep going. Here is Strum. Strum.
I don't think there's any left.
Just wipe. Yeah, just wipe. I mean, we got two druids, what?
I'm in
there. There was like five people alive.
So it makes it really hard. I know we can't really do anything about it when the shadow priests are saying their shadow language in that. And I'm trying to stack with them because I don't know who my marker is.
Doesn't matter. we're all stacking the whole time. Like we're what we're doing is we're moving in a circle around the boss, like a semicircle around the
boss.
I
see you now.
And the whole raid is stacked, except for the people that don't have Dark Recital.
How are the mages like 5 miles away?
I have a sneaking suspicion that when they go right and start running around, the raid is going to have to move right at some point, or they're going to get walked on.
Not if they stutter step together.
Yeah. So, in particular, there, I noticed one person, Briss, you moved like way, way, way too fast around the circle. Just stay with green.
And everybody should be fine. I might have procced, whatchamacallit.
So with all the sage hat, I have a feeling nobody even saw green. I know I couldn't see it because everybody's spamming stuff.
Yeah, I don't know which color.
So
just turn off the sage hat.
Yeah.
Blue might be better.
You can turn off your chat bubbles too. That's just for this fight.
So what's happening? Turned off.
Making my arrows way bigger.
That's fair.
Like Earth's power infusion bigger.
Also, whatever I did to emphasize the dancing fever made the names take up the entire screen for me, so I'm gonna turn that off.
Oh my god!
Strum across crater when you guys are.
Ooh, I get a repair. Yeah. Anyone else?
There's a repair brought down. Say when, Storm Across Greater.
I'm good.
Okay.
Five, four, three, two, one.
You were not on the guest list!
Beware.
Attendant. Stack up for Dark Recital. Oh, we gotta jump.
Beware. I gotta move my arrow.
Okay. I turned off the emphasize and now it doesn't show me the mechanic at all, so that's nice.
Yeah. Do you guys not hear it
taking the whole
screen? Right?
Yeah, it literally says left or right.
Yeah, I said that.
Oh, mine
does not say that.
It says left or right for me as well.
I think there's a separate add-on you can install for the voice.
No.
I definitely don't have anything
definitely
else.
Straight off of the thing.
I have
you might have one of your audio sources off. Let me look.
That could be it, yeah. Because I have the Kazeus whatever extra sounds thing installed, I just, I don't know.
Its sound channel is the master sound channel. If you have that on zero.
If you have all your sound in game off, you won't hear it, yeah.
I have like all my sound except the master channel off.
That's good.
I have master volume down, but I don't have it off.
You have Earth call left or right for everybody?
Yes, I call half the raid to go right, half the raid to go left. We're gonna skip Beast for a second while we figure out how to do this little opening section.
Opening salvo.
Just looking one thing up quickly, because I'm pretty sure I had to download something before for the voice, but it looks like I still have it installed. Some shared media thing for the voice announces.
Yeah, I mean, there's voice packs for the different boss mods, but this one is just playing a voice sound. I just want to get past this first dark recital before we feast.
Five, four.
Damage doesn't really do anything for us here.
Two, one. Splendid!
A battle to win. Okay, the first dancing fever is right now. Put our cooldowns down. And jump, everybody.
And.
Attend it.
Stack up for Dark Recital. Get ready to move.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Look at that movement. That was great. Only lost two.
We missed our kick.
And we missed our kick. Who was that?
That's probably me.
Was that the kick being missed?
Mm-hmm.
Just wait. We'll go again. Across only people that get the right arrow are moving right. If you get the left arrow, you move left. You can just like step backwards even. And
beware.
You can just DPS.
Who's using the Heart of a Lark trinket?
Me.
Probably. Okay, you killed me.
Yeah.
Got him!
Murdered us.
I believe in him.
Let's go again. Get more reps on this. We'll get used to it. It's actually like 5 seconds into the pull that the first dancing fever happens, so just be ready to put those cooldowns down right away.
You get mage food so everybody can eat that after a pull instead of trying to heal everybody.
True. That might be a good enough reason to just use a feast.
Well, there's no point using a feast, it's just wasting money for no reason.
Okay. Close enough.
Wait, I've got sugar feasts.
Oh. The old fish feasts?
No, the ones Ebok gave me.
Yeah, I gave them before I realized they were completely nerfed.
Okay, first dancing fever coming up. Get those CDs down.
Beware. Add spawning.
Jump. Stack for recital.
Oh, now it says
beware. It's very quiet.
Well, no, it wasn't saying it until that hole. It's weird.
Here is Cuddles. I'm gonna keep going. Oh.
People didn't jump.
Oh, no. Did people not jump for the first dancing fever?
Yep.
Dark recital.
Okay.
Me.
You just keep going.
Really? Just a bunch of 900? Wow.
We're gonna have to swap.
Yeah. Heads up.
Okay, new dancing fever coming out. Get ready.
Beware.
Other CDs.
Now? We gotta jump fast for this one.
Move. Okay, let's
And wait.
So do we do the
jump? We moved
after
way
that?
Too fast Beware. On that one. Can we do the jumps after?
You got 30 seconds.
You have 30 seconds, so yeah.
Yeah, let's just do it after that second Dark Recital. Not worry about, like, super tight CD timings.
And Peng, you're on a roll, dude. Splintered Heart of Alar, 7k.
Got him!
Nice. Getting, honor?
Yeah, be able to buy, new PvP trinket after this.
Eat your mage food. Well, we almost had Frida to 50% there, guys.
59.9.
So, Strom, I think we should swap after the Dark Recitals, maybe?
That'll be alright. It's just people are going to be aware that your house Stravos. Bleh, Stravos.
Stavros.
Stavros, yeah.
Can you guys just keep Stavros over to the side the entire time and switch your spots?
No.
No, we'd have to. I mean, we'd have to double taunt. Do you have two taunts? Or
no.
Oh, got it. Yeah, Stavros will be. Oh. Yeah, that's going to be awkward. So I think ideally you push before that second attendant, which also means you probably don't ever have to swap.
If we could push, that'd be great, but like that debuff is stacking up.
Yeah. Though actually, pushing before the second attendant is really fast. I don't know about that.
Yeah.
Let's just see it again. Here we go.
Five, four, three, two, one.
How dare you invade my party in such dreadful
first dancing fever.
Beware.
Get the CDs down. Jump. Adds up. Stack up for recital now.
Everyone find your partners or die. Beware.
Here is spell heals. Adds up. Get ready. So we're jumping after this dark recital stack.
Everyone find your partners.
Oof.
Woo.
Someone was ahead of us.
We missed the kick.
Yeah. Someone was also ahead of the entire group there.
I'm not getting any warning.
Everybody got hit by the first puddle.
Hasn't worked ever since Inerva.
What?
Yeah, the kick thing isn't giving me any warnings at all.
Hmm.
Share your screen and pull up your Uyghur, Ebok. I think I probably know what the issue is.
If you know, can you
come in also?
Oh, wait,
okay,
well,
so
I didn't
if
know.
You actually open up the Uyghur, there's three tabs below it. Make sure you select the Frida one.
Oh yeah, okay. It's yeah.
Go to
that was the same
option.
I know what you're talking about then. Because it was the same thing with in Nyloth. Okay, so
right. So you got to make sure you once you go into options under that, specify your interrupt. So Hazar, you're number one, for example.
Ah, yeah.
Right, and you also want to say reset after five, because if it's set lower, your interrupt's gonna be coming up more often than it should, and it's gonna throw off the order. And then down at the bottom there's a check mark for play sound if you're up to is next and play sound if when specific cast starts.
The problem is I'm not marking with moon every pull. I keep forgetting.
Where do you see that fellow?
Which part?
What are those parts actually? Because it's showing that it glows for me on number two every time.
Okay.
Yeah, so that was the problem. Do I need to do the specified rage icon too that you're putting on there?
It's going to be a square.
No. You just make sure you select allow ERT node to override settings above. So that way, whatever ERT, it'll default in there. Alk, expand, open your Castle Nathria anchor interrupter.
Yep.
Select Baroness Frida.
Yep. Fix them.
Custom options.
Yep.
Reset after five is the first slide bar. specify group interrupt, you are interrupt 2, so you want to change that number to 2.
Alright, got it.
Alright, and then the sound checkboxes are down below. And make sure you have allow ERTino to override the settings above.
You shouldn't have to do any of that if I remember to mark Frida with blue. It should just set all of the settings, but it's good to have them if I forget.
Well, I think that it, because it is just Frida, I think it'll work. Like, as long as you have the right numbers in there.
Everybody eat up. There's a feast down this time.
Okay.
Oh, I need to get my focus micro. So that would help. Where the fuck did I put that?
Condav, say when?
Okay, I hope this is a working focus point.
We have a 20-second pull timer again. Everybody cry.
Again?
Whoa.
Robbie's ramp.
We have a spirit shell that needs to happen at like 5 seconds into the fight.
5, 4, 3.
Hands up.
2, 1.
How dare you invade my party in such dreadful attire!
Okay, first Dancing Fever, get him down. And jump. Everybody.
Dead.
And stack up for recital.
Everyone find your partners or die.
Beware.
Kicked.
Heroes, spell heals. Oh, we missed kicks. Just die. Okay, so who's got the interrupt during that? There's an interrupt that's happening during Dark Recital.
I should have got it. That's my bad. It went off and it was working. I didn't realize it was happening as we were running, so I don't know.
Yeah, and then Ebok, you're also running a little bit too fast there.
Yeah, I knew that was going to be a problem. Dude, I'm
you
trying.
Just have more move speed than the rest of us.
I'm trying. Just, yeah.
Beware.
It's tough.
Okay, now I get it. I can see the numbers 1, 2, and whatever with the week over. When do I have to reset it?
Oh my god, you're in there twice. Okay, I've just screwed this up. All over the place.
He was with me there.
Hazar, I'm going to put you on the one with Ebok. I'll put Gordy in the first one.
Subi interrupt 4, Hazar reset after 5.
But again, the weak aura, the ERT note should handle that for you if it's not set. Yeah, there's no cost to just wiping. We have guild repairs on. At this point, it's just fast pulls. Get pulls in, practice the mechanics. We'll keep progressing. CDs down and jump.
Yeah, it's spawning. It's here.
Stack up for Dark Recital.
Everyone find your partners or die.
Beware.
Sorry, bro.
Nice.
What?
Beware. You're gonna have to taunt one of them, I think.
Yeah, I'll get to Severus in a second.
Adds up. And then get ready to stack up. We're doing Dancing Fever after.
Beware.
Stack up first item. Jump right after you. Yeah. If we can push here and do the dance.
Dear guests,
okay, dance time. This should be no different than heroic.
Is it the same amount of stacks as a heroic? Or is
it's
more?
The same number too. Is it six?
Yes.
Six, okay.
Which is the same number.
Right. Simmy right. Boogie down.
It's actually 25 now.
That's why it's a 10-minute fight.
It's a 10-minute fight. Yeah.
Trance forward.
And we do it again until Frida's dead.
Okay, Severus.
Dancing Fever, this is number 3. Stack up.
Yeah, kill the attendant.
And jump. Jump. And then we stack up and we move.
I don't think you can do that jumping thing on that one.
Beware.
Before.
What?
Because I had to trank. Because I trank and I got linked and couldn't move.
So you just think we do it after again? After mm-hmm. the Dark Recital? Okay. Okay, let's try that.
So the Dancing Fever only goes on like a certain amount of people, right?
Yep.
It's 5.
So only those people have to jump.
Uh-huh.
I mean, if you want to.
What'd you die to there, Bing?
I guess I didn't jump.
Oh.
That's weird.
Even the tanks have to jump.
The monk didn't do the movement.
Okay, here we go.
Five, four, three, two, one.
You were not on the guest list!
Get ready to get those first CDs down.
Beware.
And jump.
AMS is not up.
Oh, it's fine.
Ed.
Alright, let's get strong.
It's not that hard to heal without it.
Oof.
Beware.
Someone
did
that.
Beerus. Beerus.
It's AMS.
Beware.
That's funny. That's here.
Get ready to move for Darker Style. Stack.
Everyone find your partners or die.
And jump. Beware. Jump before you die.
Take your places for the dance macabre. Sashay left.
Off heals up your healers during this. Right.
The music spots.
Boogie down. Prance forward. Sashay left. Enough! Your gyrations sicken me!
After the Stark recital?
That's funny.
I don't think we can.
Is it too fast?
There's no, we have to do this before the Stark recital.
Okay.
Jump down. Jump down, everybody. Stack up.
Ravi, Ravi, you have one.
Beware.
See if we can't kill Frida here.
Beware.
I don't know, that time it seemed like the things were split apart further.
Yeah, it did.
It'll be weird when time adds up.
Another dancing fever coming. Get the CDs down. And jump.
Everyone find your
oh. Okay, we didn't have any CDs for that. Okay.
Is she just supposed to be dead at that point?
Probably. I mean, if we had everybody alive. And
that was my MZ, it wasn't a...
More comfortable with it, I think, so.
What was the timer there?
3 minutes?
Yeah, Frida should have been dead by then.
That well, no, that was strong, because we swapped that pull, because mine wasn't fun.
That would have been Gordy's.
We had the deal for it, and she would have died if we were all, like...
You'll never miss Dancing Fever if you have that weak aura.
Did you just make a really quick one?
What does it do?
Probably if you have debuff, fucking yells at you.
It shows you the icon. It's like a square. It shows you the icon.
That's the jump one?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll take that.
It's nows.
I'd never dive.
My weak aura just plays the Van Halen song, whenever it's on you.
Can you give me that one? Should be the crisscross song, though, shouldn't it?
Well, it just says might as well jump as soon as the debuff goes on you, you know?
Two, one.
You were not on the guest list!
Proceeds.
Beware.
Okay, we just missed the first Dreadful Valley.
Missed an interrupt?
Yeah.
Yeah. All stones. Yeah. Heads up.
Stack.
Everyone find your partners!
Someone was not stacked.
Get Greater up.
Heads up, heads here.
Beware.
Stack recital now.
Everyone find your partners or die.
Let me know when to put it down.
You guys are moving way too fast.
Now.
Way too fast.
Some people are moving so fast. Okay, jump.
Swap strum. Okay, yeah.
Strum's down.
So what? You can take four, yeah?
Yeah, I don't remember. What was that? Five?
That was your fifth.
Dear guests, beware. Don't go into your circle, guys. We're wiping. Take your places for the dance macabre.
Boogie down. Some people at the race is trying to get back to DPS or something. That's a left.
Wasn't me that time.
So, we can make a bigger circle. I think we need to do that. But yeah, people are moving just a little too fast.
Little.
Just a little. The circles, it's like two circles later, the first one comes down. So you don't have
Me and Thagram died like behind the boss, and the other guys were already back in the group.
Yeah. Oh no.
They were full out running.
If that's how we're going to play it, I'm going to just start Fel Rushing.
Fel Rush over a strum, make him dance.
True. Got Tiger Dash, you'll never catch me.
You can do something like that. I wonder if you could do some kind of macro where you just had, like, you auto follow one person every time. Like,
the whole group. Follow's too delayed. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Too delayed. But that would be, like, an ultimate hack. I could do that.
I'd have banned. Insert an exploit. Well,
you'd be following a guy with the thing, so it would kill you in his wake.
Well, no, that's what I mean. It would have to be somebody that didn't have it. In order for it to even possibly.
It'd probably work if somebody, yeah, if it was somebody that didn't have it.
Yeah, it latency would get some people though, probably, but.
Great, are you ready?
In theory, it would be nice.
Oh, sorry, Robbie, I keep forgetting.
Imagine the, what is
Great,
it?
Are you ready?
The Deaf Guild has to do that or something.
Can use
you
the
can
same
still go left and right if you're deaf. What?
No, you're the. I don't know. You know.
Deaf people don't know left from right, Gordy, don't you know?
Oh, my bad.
Greater.
The Blind Guild. How's that? The Blind Guild.
Why not use that?
Yeah, the Blind Guild.
I'm not sure there is one, dude.
I know, that's why I said deaf. It sounded more likely.
Did it?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
CD one. Jump. Beware.
Head spawning.
What?
Pretty sure we missed the first kick again.
No,
I got it.
Nope. No?
No, I got
just
it.
That's a lot of damage. Stack up.
Now I missed a kick.
Okay, let's just wipe again.
No, with this one.
Out of curiosity, how long does AMZ and Spirit Link Totem last?
AMZ is like 10 seconds, but it's 13 seconds if you have the conduit.
Oh, it's almost like maybe we should just start dropping those on pull. Because you guys are like waiting forever to drop it, and then like half the damage is already out.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the CDs are definitely not coming quick fast enough.
Yeah, start putting
probably
it down on pull then.
Pull, but like a couple globals into pull.
I'm using it 3 globals in.
If it lasts
in.
Long enough, though. Okay.
My opener is so GCD heavy.
I mean, yeah, we can use defensives. I just figure, like, we can use those for harder ones. We're committing Spirit Link, Darkness, and AMZ to that set of Dancing Fevers. Defensive seems like overkill.
Can we go back to Nerva?
Go for it.
Bye.
Have fun watching her, body just lay there.
I'm still happy about the kill. I mean, it was like,
oh yeah,
just get and kill it. Like, if we got it on farm,
that's what we're good at, man. Just stalking one night and then coming in the next night and killing it.
I wouldn't call our first hunger and kill good.
Our second one was
it was really a one shot.
It was.
Counts.
Robbie's day one.
1 second, please.
Okay.
Can we take a 5 minute break?
Yeah, I was about to ask.
Let's take 10.
Can we do a break soon?
Go pee.
Awesome.
Okay, so we're on break. Are there any YouTube videos? Is he? What? I'm dumb. Time break. 2.5 minutes. I don't think I have time for another video.
Screaming? You know.
It was a knife fight.
Lego my Legos.
Can we sum it up, CN, please?
Oh wow, we're going double barrier. What,
were we over healing? Or what? Whatever. You guys don't shoot.
We really don't.
Yeah, baby.
We should probably just go five barriers.
Five AMZs.
Permanent spirit shell at time.
I don't think that's viable.
Probably not.
As long as no one takes, you know, any damage. Because we're never going to be able to heal it up.
Alc, just use barrier when Greater had aura.
Seeing, do you have the? There's two weak auras. You.
He got them.
Okay.
Okay. Cool. I don't just think we can both use spirit shell on the dancing fevers, though, Ravi.
Pretty sure they can.
Yeah, we can.
It'll stack up to 60% for both of us.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
It's pretty gross.
Almost everyone's using double disc, double shaman on this.
Holy shit.
Is there anything I'm supposed to check or uncheck on the darker side of weak aura?
No, sir.
Good.
Okay. Alc, when you are feeling mentally prepared to heal, we can get another pull on.
Did you fix the interrupt?
Yeah, we need to fix interrupts.
Good call. I'll just put Cian in your spot.
Does Cian have the thing?
He should have it from,
he should from the last fight.
The only thing, the last fight, it wasn't really telling me when I was supposed to interrupt.
Yeah, I had the same problem.
C number?
You can turn it, the number will glow, but you can also go put a checkbox that it'll play a sound when you want to interrupt. So
I don't play with audio, so okay. It'll, so when it glows, got it?
Yeah. You and Hershey have the same interrupt, your second.
Sure, you set it to be interrupt 2 with a reset of 5.
Okay, oh.
Yeah.
Getting it now, just a sec.
Let's make sure we don't miss interrupts early on, guys. It's a wipe.
Forever.
From this point on. Yeah. I know what's... the ones during Darker Settle are hard.
I can get those if we want.
What's the name of the... What's the name of the interrupt, Wake or you're there?
Interrupt.
It's like Anchor Nathria interrupts or something like that.
Castle Nathria Anchor Interruptor.
Got.
And then drop that down and top one's Baroness Frida.
And one last thing, guys, we should be single target focused. With the exception of maybe Cuddles, who later in the fight will be basically dealing with the adds himself.
What did you say mine was?
Basically from the rest of us.
Interrupt
you're the
two.
Second interrupt. Reset is 5.
Okay.
The mark is blue.
All set.
Are you gonna summon Cuddles back?
Okay. He's back.
Oh, is he done there already? Okay, that was from a while ago.
Let's do this. 5. Set up. 4, get good 3, posture. 2. 1. You were not on the guest
list! And jump in. Beware. We just missed the first kick.
That's my bad, sorry.
I just clipped somebody, so
it's okay.
Out of order.
It's okay. Stack up for Dark Recital. Everyone find your partners or die.
Beware.
That was really good movement for that Dark Recital.
Yeah, that was perfect. And you already
did it. Jump.
What?
Fear of spell heals.
Beware.
interrupts. Adds up.
Beware.
Stack up for Dark Recital.
Everyone find your partners.
Yes.
Okay.
Somebody moved left with the debuff there.
Yeah. That was weird. Okay.
Okay, and CDs now.
Beware.
Wait till the CDs go down, and then jump. We don't have a bang, but it's okay. Let's push. Actually, let's just swipe. Don't kick. Stop damage, please.
You must be deaf, Ebok.
Don't get into the circle.
This Lex deaf dick.
I moved left, but I died anyways. Did I just not move fast enough, do you think?
Ebok killed you, probably. Ebok went left in it, even though he had the thing. It's okay. We're still practicing.
Even if someone goes wrong, you can avoid it.
Yeah. Yep.
Did you not jump again, Gordy?
100% I did not jump. I jumped twice, I didn't jump a third time.
I honestly wish you could pick a different voice for the direction call out because it's just so, I don't know. It blends in. It's weird.
You can change it.
Yeah, where do you change it at?
Go to the weak aura, change the audio.
I looked, I didn't see an option really.
But you know, actions?
It's probably just a built in left and right sound.
You could set it in Big Wigs, or in DBM.
I just have to get used to hearing that specific. I wish it was the woman's voice, because it's the man's voice, and it's just as audible.
Ebok does not listen to men.
Confirmed.
Just guess, Ebok, you got a 50-50 chance.
No wonder he ignores ears all the time.
20 did last time.
Change it off to investigate later.
You can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a dark recital.
Okay, or Earth's Haze Disc Priest confirmed.
Oh my, I'm sorry, I never remember.
I think he just hates you, Ruffy.
He does.
True. Jump.
Beware.
Ed spawning. Ed's here.
Ping, too. Ping, jump!
Jump. Stack for Dark Recital.
Beware.
Pick up Mad.
It's spawning. It's here.
Kill this ad fast. And then we're stacking for Dark Recital.
Beware.
Stack for Recital.
Everyone find your partner.
Do not jump yet.
A ton of Nicholas.
CDs now. Defensives. And jump.
Beware.
You have a lot of time.
Spot. Take your places for the it's 30 seconds, yeah. So don't panic about jumping. Wait for the CDs to go down.
Up your healers.
Simi right. Sashay left.
I think what happened there was I AMS the jump application.
Right.
That's pretty cool.
Enough.
So that's a good to know right there.
Stack up. CDs. Okay, and jump.
Interrupt 2 is dead.
We got a backup for that purpose. Heads up.
Heads up.
Hands down. Move. And we
first she draws the world's smallest circles.
It's true, I saw.
There was no boss there.
I thought somebody cut through the middle and take a shortcut, it looks like.
The boss ran past me along with like three people who were trying to hit it.
Yeah, it works better when there's the boss to draw a circle around, it's true.
Feels bad getting dancing fever when it's your turn to trank and you can't move.
Oh no.
I guess trank after you jump? I don't know.
Yeah, or jump after you trank.
Yeah, I have
cover
to do that
everyone
way.
Else's jumps.
That's what I was like, what do I do? I'm like, oh shit.
Jump. You do your jumps before the recital.
So, actually, if that happens, the spirit shell should cover his jumps, and everyone should wait.
That's probably just easier if I just trank right away. Everybody else just jumps, that's not a big deal. I was just like, panicked the second, I was like, crap, what do I do first?
Is there something going on with the Stavros positioning that's killing Cuddles? Or is it, like, we should always be on blue, we should never be
We were pushed outside by everybody else running faster on the inside. Okay. And then we both got hit by the lunge, and we got instigated.
Gotcha. So it's just stay static,
so it's,
tighter
it's
for
the radius of the circle was a little bit scuffed for us.
Okay. Man, this whole raid is geometry.
Dancing into geometry, yeah, man.
Let's try again.
Heroes priests.
Oh no.
It's okay. Five.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh no.
They already started the ramps.
Oh,
oh
my
okay.
god.
Well,
they're gonna start with no mana.
Pull now. Pull.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Jump.
Beware. It's funny.
Kick.
It's here.
Stack for recital.
Everyone find your partners or die.
Beware.
Good movement. Stack for recital.
Everyone find your partners or die.
I have a spirit shell up.
Swap
and
bit.
Jump.
Beware.
Oh jeez. Okay, we beer who's got the next one?
Beware.
We get to pick one of the healers.
Out.
Okay. Off heals help. No, Peng's dead. Pick Peng up instead.
Yeah.
I think he didn't jump.
Yeah.
You gonna wanna take it.
Weaker's not working for that.
Did you get the one that Thagrin posted?
Wait, I got that too, and it's not making noise or popping.
It hasn't been showing up the last couple pulls. Like this pull.
Let's reload your UI. That's what I had to do.
pick up Pang when we can.
Enough! Your gyration sickened me.
Keep going.
I'll taunt as soon as I can, Strum.
CDs. And jump.
Beware.
Heads up.
See, and you have to jump twice.
See and jump one more time.
Stack. See and jump one more time. And stack back up or recycle now.
Beware.
And then our fourth CD is coming. I think. Maybe not. Guess not.
Heads up.
Okay, we've got Dancing Fever. Don't jump for this one. We're gonna stack for recital first. Stack for recital.
Down.
Oh, Strum's down too. Go ahead and wipe. Vela, just jump three times, you'll kill us.
Imagine being limit the first people to ever go against this boss.
Beware.
No weak auras, no nothing.
It's a whole different game.
I don't suppose
they made the weak auras.
Yeah. So you know this, the answer to this question, because we're almost to this point anyway. So Frieda's going to die, and there's going to be a ghost we have to interrupt, right?
Yeah, every once in a while she'll spawn a ghost where she died.
So you won't really be able to focus that, I'm guessing.
That's, nope.
Yeah.
That's only like once every 20-ish seconds or something like that. Not even that.
There's a ranged person on every interrupt. Just they should be getting those.
Okay. I was wondering if it would just keep the focus and make it easy on us, but I guess not.
Hey, this time I won't completely fuck the pull timer, I promise.
Mm-hmm.
Also, we should probably use our second cauldron.
You're also gonna get the next interrupt, aren't you?
Two jumps, God. Right?
It's three.
Three jumps, okay. That got it.
Mm-hmm.
I think I should be able to see people that are not jumping that have the debuff now.
Refresh your flask.
Can always tell when Velo puts stuff down.
Because it's out of the way so people don't click it?
Uh-huh.
Right?
He doesn't put it on top of everything. My bad.
It's like neat and orderly off in some tiny little corner where no one's gonna look for it.
I can't click my seed, the cauldrons on it.
Velo probably would actually, you know,
did,
do the
did
whole
you say
20 second pull timer instead of 10 as well.
Did you say repair bot?
There's a G's right here.
But Velo would
don't do it.
See it. No, Thomas, you ready? Sweet. Apparently that's what approve means.
Affirm. Approve.
Five, four, three, two, one.
How dare you invade my county in such time as the
and jump.
Beware.
E-bot.
Ed.
Yes, sweetheart.
Stack up for a second.
Beware.
My kick is next.
You can go ahead and switch.
Beware. Sure.
Yeah, I'm not doing a good job at keeping my CDs lined up. That's making this awkward.
Not jumping until after Dark Recital. Stack up. Everyone find your partners or
die. It's pretty shows around.
Jump.
I click. Where to you, please?
Mooder, fell hills.
Oh, we're good.
Mooder and Rob.
Beerus, Robbie. We need to jump earlier, guys. We need to jump right away when I call it, because that's when all our CDs are rolling. Boogie down.
All your healers.
Boogie down. Also, healers, feel free to correct me if that's not right for that one. But in general, it is. Simmy right.
Enough! Your gyrations sicken me! Beware.
Okay, we get another Dancing Fever. This is 3. Get our CDs ready. And jump.
Jumps.
Ping.
Beware.
Ed.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like what's holding me back right now, I'm doing more damage, is I'm not utilizing my convocation conduit effectively with the CDR on it.
So I got 7 seconds on my.
Do we have, how long, Strum?
3, 2, 1.
Wait until after Dark Recital, then.
Oh, that's
good.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
after that. We should be beating that particular.
Yeah, I deleted that last one because Ducardi was going to die if I jumped again.
Hey, something I'm seeing other guilds doing is actually tanking Stavros and Nicholas on one tank at the start, and tanking Frida by herself at the start. And I think that's because of Convoke. Can we do that?
Are you saying, yeah,
I'm sure our convokes are not going into Frida right now.
Not all of it, no.
The very start.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're half-assing it, basically. Yeah, that would be good.
Is there someone stunned down? That's a short run back, actually.
Close. Yeah, you can just run through the mirror, Avi.
I don't know how you want to do that positioning, but it would definitely benefit.
Nope, turn around.
Wait.
What is the left?
Going, seriously, who thought this would be faster?
I think it's more important for Cuddles compared to you. Yeah.
Ravi.
Southwest of you right now. Southwest.
Direction I was going when you told me to stop. This is southwest.
It's the mirror
that's
closer
east.
To the entrance.
I don't know.
It's the mirror to the right.
I'm going through now. Just
when
come
you
to
walk
me.
In.
East.
Right walk here. In and go to the right.
There we
yes,
go.
Yes.
Got it.
Oh, I see.
SpongeBob like Patrick.
Weest.
Weest.
Gonna make a comment about, you know, maps and directions and women, but nope.
It's funny, Droma, that's one of the things Droma said was when they were wiping on this, that was his pet peeve, was people weren't releasing because the mirror was right fucking there. Was his.
Cuddles. Stand on me at the on pull. Ursa, that green triangle. You'll get a full convoke on Frida.
Yeah, the problem with this though is it does more heals and less damage. I'll do it.
Give it a
shot.
See,
start
it, see if it works. Everybody should be full health at the start.
Yeah.
Is Stromy taking both failure two then?
Yeah, I can't.
Okay, cool. Yeah.
Now, like, Nicholas is going to land by you guys. It's going to take me a second to...
I'll wait a little bit longer, too. Okay. It'll work out for the better.
So, Robbie, are we using barrier on the 2, 3, 5, 6, 8, 9 ones? The non-spirit link ones?
We're using my barrier on the 1st and 4th, Alk's barrier on the 2nd and 5th.
Okay, the 3rd one's really scary. Like, we it doesn't feel like we have enough for that one right now.
That's Mad's aura.
Okay.
Oh no, the 3rd one topped up really well. It was the... another one I thought was pretty nasty, but somebody might have been dead.
Okay. It's like, if we delay the jump till after the thing around, that pushes my cooldown real close on the next one.
Yeah. Okay, we just missed the AM. That's it.
So, Alk and I have actually been putting our spirit shells up before we move. It works out easier that way.
We essentially have no choice, actually.
Yeah. Yeah. So we could do some of the jumping while we're moving. Just as long as it's not too much.
Yeah, it's pretty scary though, especially if you're one of the moving people. You can't get into the barrier or the AMZ.
If I strafe jump, I would clear you guys so fast. Be way up in front.
I mean, you know, if you jump first and then move, it doesn't actually move that far.
That's true, yeah. It's just tricky. Yeah. Tricky, tricky.
Ebok has murder eyes.
Hmm?
You're gonna murder people.
Ooh, I am not gonna attempt to do any of those shenanigans. I'm just gonna move it like a slow kitty.
Warm kitty, soft kitty.
I mean, at this rate, we could. All right.
Yeah, let's just do that for now.
Awesome. First haste is priests.
Oh, god damn it.
Jesus! Even cleaner there was!
Great.
Jokes.
We're going with 19, guys.
Oh, okay.
Just practice mechanics.
You need to taunt him that fast?
I didn't taunt him.
Yeah, that definitely...
Oh, Cuddles!
Now it's on Cuddles, because he convoked it. Stack up, do your second.
On the other, on one hand though, it was more damage.
What?
We didn't jump. It's okay, just wipe.
Can't get up.
Yeah, we ran too fast again there, I'm pretty sure.
So what's stopping the group that goes left, once it clears out in the middle, from moving to the middle and then moving to the right side of the boss, so the people that run, if they overrun, it's not a problem.
Yeah, we should be doing that for sure, but there's also, like, extra movement means, like, so in some cases the slower classes or the people who are behind a little bit at the start will just die because they won't be able to catch up. It also spreads out the links and it does extra damage to us. It's better for us to just all be stacked the whole time, and it's really not as precise as we think it is. Like, you can take little tiny baby steps and still be safe. We're not summoning Brisk, guys. He's not feeling well.
Better, dude.
You know, it sucks when you're not in on prog fights, guys, but this is one of the reasons it super helps when you're on the bench to be watching and ready to step in?
Step yeah, like... Ends?
Like seeing it? Awesome.
Like not in an instance, you mean?
Ready, are you available?
He's in an instance.
Yeah, sorry. I'm coming now. Alright, Val, I missed your Mr. Tell. I fucking hate this separate window shit.
You're fine.
We can fix that.
Yeah, you can fix that later. It's not so
cool. Yeah, go ahead and invite me.
Are you ready? I just saw you're in a dungeon.
He's a lever.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
He has another untimed key on his record.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
My fucking 16 to other side. But it was going terribly, so.
He's like, it's going champion of the raid.
He's like, it's going. It was going terribly. Fuck it, I'm out, boys.
Yeah, you kind of gave me a reason. Sorry, guys, the guildies need me.
At least you told them that instead of just jettisoning without an explanation.
Alrighty, let's get another poll in when Ortiz is ready.
He's the first interim. Do you want to set him up for that?
Here, I'll just put someone else on it. I'll put,
I can get every one.
Yeah, but you're not going to want to get him when this shade is all the way across the room.
Oh.
Do we have another ranged who's not interrupting right now?
How far is it? I have a semi-ranged interrupt.
Be anywhere.
It's gonna be Thomas. He's gonna be back up for Gordy. Okay. Do we have to sort out what happened with the tank that the boss is there at the start?
Death grip wore off and it immediately left.
Gotcha. Yeah, yeah. We're trying to solo freed out.
Could see and misdirect that maybe help a little bit? I don't know.
Misdirect Nicholas to Strum.
So you're gonna have to wait for the things that I think if we... So I have to taunt Frida at the start. Nicholas will come towards me. I'll get a keg smash, and then Strum, if you want to taunt Nicholas.
Well, I can death grip Nicholas. I just gotta go be careful because he's like as soon as that fades, it'll be fine this time.
Yeah. So I think just wait a little bit on the death grip. I'll get first aggro, but you can still take the first dex or something like that. I don't know.
Unstop.
Velo, are you ready?
Yeah.
Sweet. Let's give it another shot.
Oh my god, it happened.
It's a 20-second full timer.
He's learning.
Am I?
Unlike me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That was close.
I messed up my apocalypse cooldown. That's really unfortunate.
That stack really for Dark sucks. Recital. Stack for Dark Recital now. Hurt you. You need to be in there. The stack.
Are you keeping Nicholas now?
Beware. Yeah.
Are you going way too fast?
You me?
Someone was. I couldn't keep up.
Beer is Gordy.
Try interrupt.
That's fine.
Waiting to jump on this one until after our movement.
Swapped after lunge.
Spear shells are up.
keep moving back just yet.
Retayu, Viridius, and Ravi, Slay jump. Retayu.
Slow, slow, slow. Retayu
bubble. Yeah, we're getting real close to being able to beat that Dark Recital there. And when we do, that overlap gets a lot easier.
Oh, I messed up my apocalypse. That's fun. What else did I mess up? Was slowing the... in the... dance.
This is Dancing Fever. Get next set of CDs. And go and jump. Looks like we're all good on jumps. Nice. Beware. Ad coming in. Darker side.
Beware.
This one.
Yeah.
If we can strum, tank him closer to the edge for the darker recitals. I know that was like right when you were swapping, but the tank mechanic went on all the people that were dark recitaling. I noticed there.
Beware.
Dancing Fever. Get the CDs up. This is 4. Do we have a AMZ? Okay. And go ahead and jump. Oh, we should have waited for after recital for that. That's my bad.
Ow.
Yeah, stack up.
I'll be back really, really fast when I gotta deal with my dog super quick.
Okay.
Is it possible to stack any tighter for that? As well?
For Dark Recital?
Yeah. Like for the initial stacking? Okay.
Yeah, I feel like there's people like going really far inside, like close to the boss, and they're getting ahead of everybody else faster.
Is it Hershey?
So for the melee, we can keep hitting the boss as we move if we move them inside. Having Stavros with Frida there as well for the tank mechanic is really
scary.
Yeah.
So for that, I'm always going to be if boss is on square, I'm always going to be on this side and facing the front of the room.
So it's going to go from me to Peng, right?
So it's going to go from like...
from me to Peng.
Not quite sure.
Diamond through triangle.
Okay.
What was the jump thing?
You probably need to get the weak auras that are... go grab the weak aura and the required thing. But yeah, there's a jump mechanic where if you get the... what is it called? Dancing Fever on you, you have to jump 3 times or you die 30 seconds later.
But when you jump, you damage the whole raid. So we cannot coordinate it when jump. No, wait until we call for jumps.
Got it.
Or when there's like barriers and AMZs and stuff.
We're not facing for now.
Oh, I should put one down.
I was looking around like, did I miss it? I'm walking in circles.
Glad I asked.
Kind of say when.
Thank you.
damn it.
Curse.
It's... Look, I don't use the RT pull feature, Pang, so even that isn't helping. Someone else do pull timers.
Got it.
Jump. Stack for recital. Stack tight, stack tight. Like, right there we had two people too far to the left. Beer is mad.
Spawning. What's up? Taunting after next.
Careful
lunch.
For Stavros, guys.
Beware. Those are fine. Everyone, taunting. Find your partners or die. Don't be on me.
Watch Stavros here, guys.
Strum jump.
Pushing.
Did I miss the jump calls there? That's
fine. Shit.
Take your places for the dance macabre. Boogie down.
So far away.
Somebody back up the number two in a row.
Okay.
Enough! Your gyration sicken me!
It's fawning.
Beware.
It's here.
Beware.
No, I missed
it. Interrupt.
Yep.
Yikes, bro.
Do we ever hero early to see later in the fight, or is that gonna mess with timings too much?
So if we do that, then we end up having to like relearn timings without hero?
Yeah.
I feel like it's not.
I don't know if one puddle is, but the problem with getting one is you probably can get two.
If you get hit by one, you're also going to be behind your partner in all likelihood, so.
Becomes a domino effect.
Yeah, let's try that. So we're gonna jump a little more slowly. Robbie, you think you can call that then? Or is there way too much going on for Disc Priest?
No, I can probably do it.
Okay. So Robbie's gonna call jump, and you're just gonna jump once if you have the debuff. Oh my god! Fuck this! I don't know how I went all of Nazoth never messing that up.
Because it was for me.
Because it was for DPS.
True.
Beware. And...
Robbie, you're doing the call.
Jump.
I've not seen a weak aura.
Jump.
Stack for recital.
Okay, you jump. Three times. Or die. Beware.
Yeah, I'm not seeing interrupt.
Yeah, interrupt factor's not anymore.
Because the boss got murked.
God damn it.
Jesus.
Wait, I'm just a mess tonight.
Okay. 10-second pull timer doesn't mark the boss.
Because the boss now has the mark. Oh.
That how that works?
Oh.
Next.
How about across raid leads?
Okay.
Now that we can all hear him.
Hello.
Here we go.
It's your time across.
I mean, I know I am the 8 on the interrupts, but that goddamn weak aura keeps saying that I have to interrupt the 4, so I'm just counting.
No, you're 4, you're 4. The parentheses are backups.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're in groups of 2.
The person you're paired with is just a backup, so you're a backup for Ebok.
And you get 4. You'll mostly be getting them later in the fight, for the most part. And whenever I don't, early enough in the start.
Okay.
Okay. Someone else gets to do the pull timer.
You can do it, Urs. You can do
it. Keeping us on our toes. That's all.
Have to learn. Interesting.
We're missing shell.
Thank you. 5.
You don't need 4, attack power.
3, I do. 2,
no.
Shadow Fiend does.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
A warrior.
I melee when I run. So.
Beware. Robbie.
Jump.
Heads up.
Bad.
Heads up.
Stack for recital now.
God damn you, Buck.
I had to interrupt.
Fucking cat.
It's purged in.
Beerus drum.
Shot for the lunge.
Watch Davros right now.
Heads up.
Stack for recital.
Wait, figures out.
Jesus.
Good God. Wait.
Yes. Was I paired with you, Barry?
Yeah.
I had to interrupt. That's always my interrupt when we run around in circles. And so I got right back on you as fast as I could, but.
You should be close enough to kick it without having to move.
sometimes.
I can do it. I can always do that ebook.
That'll work. Yeah. It's the very first, fourth.
Yeah. I mean, if you get that ritual, I can do it.
Yeah, that's fine. If I'm left, I'll get it. Otherwise, you just plan to get it.
Well, both of you just press your button.
That's what I mean. That's what
I think the reason why both interrupters aren't hitting their interrupt button.
Yeah, for sure. Hear it.
Anybody know Frida's boss ID? 69. 166.
Did you just answer your own question?
Yes.
You're setting it to auto mark, aren't you?
Yeah.
There's a repair thing over here. Everybody. All right.
Alrighty, Boofy, so.
I have a sore throat.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, super sore throat, but like, not sure. I like swallow sometimes.
Did someone mark Frida Blue, or was that my
own? I did.
Okay.
Thanks, Till.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Splendid. A battle to win. There's the jumps on Robbie's call.
Beware. Jump. Jump. Jump.
Heads up. Stack.
Oh, shit.
Someone went the wrong way.
Sorry, Cuddles.
Jump until after, and we're stacking up for recital now. Stack. Everyone find your partners or die. And then on Robbie's call.
Jump. Jump. Jump.
Pain, you need to jump 3 times.
2 more.
Somebody get tip this interrupt.
Try to push before this attendant.
Push for the awkward next phase.
What'd you say?
It's gonna be awkward next phase.
Oh, because the attendant will be up right away?
Yeah.
We just did quite a couple seconds off, right? To just skip the attendant. Okay.
We would have skipped it if we were full DPS.
Do you want to get Cuddles or I up?
I'm gonna save for a healer at this point.
Interrupts. Ed.
Jump. Jump.
Move.
Power radius.
Yeah, I'm trying to calm down.
Somebody get this center up.
Con, have you... Wait, you have something.
Swap after next lunge.
Alright.
Beware.
Swap.
Heads up.
Watch Davros.
Oh, this could be bad timing.
Stack for recital. Move a little slow, be careful for Stavros. And CDs for Dancing Fever on Robbie Skull.
Jump. Jump. Weld.
Beware.
Jump.
Kick. Ideally, we'd beat that attendant with our damage here. I'm not gonna quite do it. But we will with everybody up for sure.
Beware.
Stack for recital. We wouldn't get this at all.
Everyone find your partners or die.
Beware.
Kill Frida.
We did it.
We phased.
Hey, that's progress.
Which one? No?
Next up is Stavros.
Beware. Ow.
Oh, man.
And now for the ads.
I got it. I'm winning.
Okay, easy across solo boss.
Everyone find your partners or die.
Okay, good progress, guys. Let's keep going.
That works.
This is a hard boss. This is definitely a step up from the other ones.
Well, it's basically every mistake means you're dead. The mistakes aren't even recoverable, they're just you're dead.
Yeah.
Dark recital, like, going during the entire fight?
Yep.
Yes, sir.
I believe it happens less often after Stavros dies.
Can you imagine if it happened the exact same rate? Like, that'd be a nightmare.
What mechanics change once Frida dies? Does anything get removed or introduced?
She has a ghost interrupting.
Oh, that's right, ghost.
I think
food also starts. That and all the heroic changes as well.
The little waiter dudes.
Little waiter heads.
Hands.
Yeah. The guys that dance around and stun you.
I thought that was when the next guy dies.
Nope.
No. I don't know why it's 22. I thought I fixed it.
Panic.
I don't know how she. But I don't think.
I'll put the blue mark on if it doesn't do it when we get in combat.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You were not on the guest list.
Honor Robbie's call.
Jump.
Beware.
Jump. Jump.
Ed.
Fuck, Alk.
Wait, was that the next command or?
Yes.
I'm afraid. Why am I losing so much? I am on my APOC. I'm just confused.
This is Dancing Fever, but hold until after.
Everyone find your partners or die.
Jump.
Slow down.
Oop, hold. Jump.
Beware.
We should get him up.
And we need Mooder to jump.
Take your places for the dance macabre.
Up your healers.
Sashay left.
Doing great so far. Let's keep it up.
Simi right.
Shrieker buffs out.
Boogie down. Simi
Back to DPS.
Enough! Your gyration sicken me!
Someone reminds me of a song, I still remember looking at this.
Hanarabi's call?
Jump. Jump. Jump.
Beware. Tandy.
Ed. Stack. Everyone find your
partners or die. Orange chill.
Slow down.
Beware. Yeah, Rute, you gotta move with the entire stack.
Miss interrupt.
I'll rally.
Go and swap.
Defensives, guys. Defensives.
After lunge, if we can.
You can master spell it too.
Beware. It doesn't get everybody though.
Oh,
fuck.
Got a sword priest.
Whoa.
Kill. Oh, we have no tanks. Okay. Probably needed to swap before that one, I'm guessing.
Everyone jump!
That was a really good pull, guys.
We're getting that down, at least.
I didn't run past far enough, so I get the circles to keep up underneath me. That's my bad. Should have gone a little further.
It's okay. We're still getting used to it.
So, there's no need to, even in, like, the first group, there's no need to continuously run. Like, we can stutter step in the circle part.
So my bigwig spell timers are not accurate at all.
Same.
Because like it said I had 34 seconds to the next dance fever.
Don't follow it. Just use spirit shell, essentially off cooldown. It hits everyone. I tried following what you did too, and it was like 30 seconds. And then it went out, and I was like, oh, well, that's late. Or early.
Yeah, I think the first three are like a minute apart, but then after that, they spread out a little bit.
Yeah.
And they go back to a minute.
Are we sure they spread out like on the sheet that Ravi has? I think it's including the dance time. And we're not needing the DPS check that's in her sheet.
Yeah, those timings aren't quite.
They were a little optimistic. We said we didn't know, you know.
It's true, yeah.
Yeah, some of them will be off just depending on like when we push.
They should never be closer together than that, though, right?
Correct.
5, 4, 3, 2. How dare you invade my party in such dreadful attire?
Beware.
Jump.
Head.
Strum jump. Three times.
Beware.
Pick up mad. Miss get quick.
Okay.
Just pick this man.
Unfortunate.
We're pretty consistently missing early interrupts. Do we need to add more people to the interrupt order, or like, is it because of the mechanic that we're missing them, or is it just not noticing? Okay.
It's like a during recital.
Well, recital ended, and then we got hit by the mechanic.
It was right after.
I know on one of our early pulls I missed it because I got the jump mechanic and I just tunnel visioned. So that might be happening to some.
And just get more comfortable with mechanics. We stop having to focus all of our attention on that.
Yeah, I had to make sure I had her set focus cast bar sign.
because I kept losing track of her cast bar. But
with the Phoenix thing?
Yeah.
I wonder how many of the overall deaths that thing's gonna have.
Are you talking about your trinket?
Yep.
Is it really doing that much killing?
Apparently.
I want to honor a couple after
this. Goal for the night, let's get a pull into that next phase. Five, see some of that.
Four, clean pull. Three,
clean pull into the next phase, yeah.
Oh, thank you,
sweetheart. You're beautiful too. Jump, jump,
jump.
Heads up. I
got
Nicholas.
Okay.
Stack.
I hate you, whoever's cheating left.
Beerus.
I think this time I actually might add up somewhat.
Beware. Oh, that's your lunch?
Not perfect, but getting somewhere.
It's funny. It's here.
And then we're stacking, we're not jumping until after this recital. Everyone find your
partners or die. Oh no. Jump. Hold.
Mad and fired. Take your
places. Mad one more.
Mad jump, mad jump. Did we miss a defensive CD there, or?
No, oh,
I was dead.
Murdered.
Oh, yeah, that'll do it, yeah.
Heads up.
The power bestowed upon me by Deathwing. Feel the fury of Earth.
Everyone find your partners or die. Beware. Interrupt, interrupt. Missed. Wipe.
Numero cuatro.
It's three.
Whatever.
Dagger.
It's okay. That was a scuffball, anyways. Beware. Got time for a few more good ones.
We've had a good one.
Let's see some more of the fight. A few more better ones?
I mean, we could kill it if Hershey just stopped streaming. That's all I'm saying.
Oh yeah, I forgot the strat, sorry.
Your death gonna be quick, strangers! You shoulda never come to this place!
We fought back the Scourge! What chance you thinking you got?
I'm liking these middle couple fights though. Interview was fun, this one's... I kind of dreaded it going into it, but it's fun.
It's tough, but You can see us getting better. Like, the Dark Recitals were a shit show at first, and they're already pretty good.
Exactly. So there's definitely reason to dread it, but it's okay.
Yeah, I mean, we're just starting, and we get better with the Dark Recital. We are not dying. We are coordinating with the cooldown for the jump, so I think we will get it.
I miss target dummy Inerva a little bit already, but this is okay.
Let's do this. I got chill.
I have a good feeling about this one. We're gonna kill it.
You know we're gonna kill it now. Okay. Mm-hmm.
We're gonna kill Frida.
I gave across two mithril bars, so he's gonna top up now.
I can feel the power now.
It's magic power up.
5, 4, 3, 2,
you were not on the game. Back now.
The world will be reborn in flames. Jump. Jump. Per se, jump 3 times.
Stack for recital, stack tight. Beerus.
Your lunch.
Beware. Your soul will find no redemption here.
It's funny. It's you.
Okay, on Ravi's call for these jumps, we might be able to do one before recital. Stack now.
Jump once.
Everyone find your partners or die.
Jump again when you can. Jump again.
Vile intruders.
Fell hills.
I think we're all good. Yeah, we're all good.
Sashay left. Simmy right. Simmy right. Prance forward. Sashay left. Enough! Your gyration sicken me! Beware.
On Robbie's call.
Jump. Jump. Jump.
It's spawning.
That was perfect.
Perfect, yeah, good job, guys. Do we have jumps right now? No, not right now.
Just want to swap now or wait?
Yeah, let's do it after lunch. Pince up on me, please.
Got it.
Okay, get ready to jump on Ravi's call.
Jump.
It's like 5 seconds on
jump. Woo, hold.
Add.
Jump.
Stack.
Ravi, one more.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
We need to beat that ad, but that's the right timing right there. A couple percent off.
I'm in Chelsea. Yeah. Oh, he only had like 100k or something like that. Something silly.
Good pull again. We have everybody up. We beat that.
Yeah, I've got left in the dust.
I think we're all thinking, oh, we need to just kind of second guess our left ridge.
Two more pulls then? Pretty cool.
We're improving, and we see that mechanic for the rest of the fight, so all the practice we get now is very useful.
Isn't there a point in the there in the fight too where you have to do it really tightly around the boss?
Yeah, right.
No, like, well, yeah.
The answer come down.
Yeah, that's what I meant. So, like, the better we can get at it now, we're gonna have to be really good at it later.
Gordy, you retain?
Yes, I'm good.
I almost did it wrong.
I was waiting for like a 27. Sorry, we almost murdered Strum.
Stack, 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 stack.
Beware. Someone did something weird there.
Way ahead, yeah. Here is Cuddles. On Robbie's call.
Beware. Jump. Everyone,
stack.
One left.
One.
He's moving so fast.
Missed the kick.
I got left in the dust. Just swipe. Get one more pull. Beware. Beware. Intruders. Take your places for the dance macabre.
I'll get him.
Sashay left. Down the simmy right. Prance forward.
Yeah, that pull, I actually just watched it on Gordy's stream. Gordy and Evok, you guys were mega far ahead of everybody else.
I actually was behind. I stepped left like a dumbass. And then I had to catch up to Gordy, and he was all the way in the front of the pack.
He's got a stagger step a little better.
Yeah.
Okay. Or something.
I'm not trying to play the game. I fucked up for
still
sure.
Still learning the fight. It's okay, guys.
We went left and then right and had the speed racer to the front.
We probably wraith walked, didn't he?
Yeah, but beyond that,
what?
What were you gonna say, Sian?
Just the last two pulls, the number one group has been missing the interrupts. I don't know who it is, but that's the last two missed interrupts, two pulls.
Well, that last pull was mine, but the one before that was group three.
Yeah, maybe you're right, three and one. That's true. Thought it was one and one.
We'll add more backups. We'll just get everybody in the interrupt order for next time. Make sure we don't miss it.
Miss it on purpose just so I can hear Sian yell at me.
No, I mean, it's easy to miss when there's a lot of shit going on, especially when we're moving.
We go again.
Four, three, two, one. How dare the building? While you are in such a
Jump.
It's funning.
Jump. Jump. Potato one more.
Stack.
Okay, nice.
No speed racers.
Beware. It's Gordy rip.
I was too slow.
Try to counteract from that last one.
Can I get him up?
Spears, yes, Spears.
Taunt after lunch. Head spawning.
Stack. Stack for recital. Jump on Riley's call.
Jump. Jump. Oh, missed.
Kick.
Missed kick, yeah. Wipe. There's too much damage going out.
Oh, yeah.
Go again. Yep. Still have time. One last pull.
Is that two or three? Because the weak horse says two.
That's like five, right? Yep. I think the one missed was one again, because it's up on two.
No, it was not one, because you said miss, and I was going to kick it, and then Urs took it.
Copy.
Across says was me again.
Yep.
Theon's out to get me, man.
I am.
Okay, last pull.
I'm hunting for you, Gordy.
I know.
Do our best.
It's just hard to fucking see what it is. When
miss kick, group one. Miss kick, group one.
Always, Gordy.
You might see... In order to hear just that announced, you might be able to turn down everything except for your master volume, have it up. I think you'll be able to hear that timer.
Who are you talking to?
To you, for the announce of the number, or next, whatever.
I'm not missing kicks.
No, I was just saying...
I don't play with audio.
Seeing is perfect.
No, I was just saying, then you could... Yeah, whatever.
Never mind.
I just set mine up to blare an air horn.
There you go.
Yes, there you go.
I'm just gonna find auto kick.
Yeah, I don't play with audio, bro.
Air horn, focus.
You're missing it.
Air horn, I just kick. Or used to.
I want to have it crystal clear so that I can hear you. It has to be clear.
You really don't.
No, really.
Okay. He's just hoping Javier will talk again.
We all are. Okay, here we go.
Ask the VA. They say I have a hearing comprehension issue.
Jump. Mateo, jump three times.
Ed.
Stack. And move.
Beware.
Man, we keep killing Thagrim with that.
It's a good thing.
Maybe I'm almost done.
I just have to hold I-beam for a second.
Oh man. Swap after lunch? It's spawning.
Jumping on Ravi's call here and get ready for recital.
Jump once. Jump again when you can. Hold. Jump again.
Oh.
I'm murdering Thomas.
I don't know if we can keep the boss a little the Stavros a little further there. Not sure.
What?
They're not whoever Strum's boss.
Of course, but he doesn't do any damage.
It was just hard to see. with the, they couldn't tell where the puddles were. Because people were moving right through that guy. It's okay, it's not a huge deal.
I saw that bell heels.
It confused me, I almost started, I almost started going up.
On Robbie's call.
Jump. Wait. Jump. I crashed through the one left, jump twice.
I'll click.
Pen.
There.
Wow. That's my bad.
Beware. I mean, I'm gonna have to get that one. That's what you're for.
Let's go ahead and wipe and we'll call it for the night.
This fight is a lot of fun.
I don't know about that.
It's
hard.
It's interesting.
Is the boss actually hard, or is it just the people we're playing with making it hard?
Wow.
I don't know, guys. We did a lot of progress.
Fucking Byrude.
I mean, the first couple pulls, we made it like 5 seconds in, so.
Yeah.
Hey, great job tonight, guys. We killed Nerva basically one pull, so.
Exactly. Almost proud of this fight.
Come back next week, get some prog in on this boss, and hopefully kill it. Get to Sludge Fist.
Oh, boy.
Thanks, everybody.
Sludge Fist. That's
something. Good luck in your chest tomorrow, folks.
Rateo, did you get a key this week?
I did, yeah. I got
14.
So we did the 14 miss, and then I pugged a 16 plague fall, and that turned out we timed it.
Good deal, dude.
Or a 15 plague fall, yeah. And then went to a 16 the other side, and that's, you guys know that's, now I have a 15 that I might try to run tonight.
Nice, good deal.
Yeah.
Alright, I've been in stream, y'all. Thanks for watching.